Kindred Souls by Patricia MacLachlan, read by Amy Dameron. This is a sweet, sweet story for any fluent 2nd through 5th grader. It focuses on the relationship between Jake and his grandfather, Billy. They have a very special bond, and when Billy becomes sick, the bond thickens. Read to find out how. Also, Lucy the dog adds a lot to this story. I give this story 4 out of 4 stars.